Ultra Theory. He really looks like he'll lap up the extra trip here. As the last few are loaded away. Light activated. We're set to race. Best of luck, putters. Last here at Angle Park. We're ready to go. Set. Racing. Oh, missed the kick. Electra Theory clearly last away. Showing speed here is Closing Midnight. Going for the rail. Max Dream quickly to put a challenge on. Three away. Grace in Mercury. Electra Theory's recovered. Got pushed wide around that bend. Then came Keno's Girl and back at the tail. Menzies. Down the back. Closing Midnight. A length clear of Max Dream. Three away came Electra Theory. Then Grace in Mercury from Keno's Girl and Menzies. Up front. Closing Midnight. Still a length and a half on Max Dream. Three to Electra Theory, but Closing Midnight going strongly, clear of Max Dream, and Closing Midnight all the way. Max Dream second, third Electra Theory, and fourth home Menzies. They were followed behind those next by Keno's Girl and Grace in Mercury. Back at the end, the time here is around 35:20. Too good here, Closing Midnight. For Damien Bates has been too good. For T.L. Lewisi, D. Bates, M. Lehman, and M. McSorley. Number four. Closing Midnight, a Brindle Bitch, January 2017, Buck Fever, Midnight Capers, number four first, second going to eight, Max Dream, for Lauren Harris, a Brindle Bitch,